very heavy shower of rain between races 2 and 3. Very heavy indeed here at Mount Gambier. Light rain falling now, but gee, we got plenty in that last 10 minutes or so. Just about set. Third race, Mount Gambier, lights on, set to run. Favourite Babs Jacket over Tolga. They're ready now. Set to run. Racing. Babs Jacket away fairly. Tolga gets past it early, leading Villa Maldini. A length on Tolga. Back on the rail, Babs Jacket. Then came Serendipity Babe and Flash Jackie. Down the back, Villa Maldini left the rail. Tolga goes for the run. Got chopped out. Around them comes Babs Jacket. Then Flash Jackie and Serendipity Babe. Babs Jacket now got the fly. Got a length on Tolga, who's trying to respond, but Babs Jacket got the luck at the right time. Flash Jackie got up on the inside to get second from Tolga. Then Serendipity Babe and Villa Maldini, last of the five. Babs Jacket. Well, she was third away early, and Tolga got past her mid-race, but then Tolga went for a run underneath of Villa Maldini and got checked, and then Babs Jacket took advantage of that and went around the outside and raced away. To the winner, 4 second, Flash Jackie up on the rail. 5 third, Tolga, bit unlucky, 23.69. 8 runs, 4th, Serendipity Babe. It's 2.45 and 8. 2.45.8 here after race number 3. 2 lengths by neck, the margins. 2 by neck after race number 3.